Okay, Jose's here, pitchside. Jose, I mean, that is absolutely heartbreaking.
The performance was very good. So the performance was not heartbreaking. The performance was really good. A consequence of evolution of the team, very solid defensively, not giving chances to the opponent, always in control, huge ball possession, lots of chances. Man of the match has to be their goalkeeper. Very, very happy with my team performance.
First half, outstanding performance, wasn't it? I mean, 12 efforts a goal, crossbar twice, keeper saves left, right and centre.
Yeah. First half performance was really, really good, and even the second one was solid, and the team was always in control. We managed to keep them always away from our box. We know that there are boxes and boxes. We know that there are boxes for Tottenham and boxes for other teams. So we kept them away from the box, and in one occasion we couldn't, and we lost 2 points, but amazing performance, very good.
I mean, we deserved the win, deserved the 3 points. How do you pick these players up now again? We've got to go again Tuesday.
Deserve the points and deserve respect. And in this moment, we don't have the points and we don't have the respect, but that's football. And I may sleep here tonight, so I don't lose time going home because I have to play tomorrow. After tomorrow.